5 different tests. We're going to be testing your sight, your hearing, your smell, your taste, and your touch. We're going to be doing all of those in one session. The exams or tests are quite simple. There's no right or wrong answer. It's just your answer, okay? So anything that you think is the right thing, I just want you to tell me the truth, your truth, okay? Alright. So, is there anyone you want to get started on first? No? Okay. Let me get the paper and we'll do it just by the book, okay? Alright. Okay. This is the instructions. Alright, so the first test is going to be taste. Okay. Do the 1 through 4 marked wrappers. Oh, these, okay. Thank you. eyes, okay. Okay. That. Okay, yeah, that's fine. There. Keep looking at the light. Follow the light, please. Follow it. Follow it. Alright. Now, don't move your head. We're gonna move our eyes like this. And up and down. But we're not going to do it. So just follow this for me, okay? Follow the light. Is okay, yeah, go for a guess, please, please, please. F, okay. E, nice. L, very good. F, okay. O, okay. A, okay, fantastic. That's great. Now, can you cover your left eye and just keep your right eye open for me? Fantastic, okay. We're gonna do this a little differently. We're gonna read it from this side. Side, so this letter and then this letter, okay. So what is this letter? B. And this letter? E. Fantastic. What is this letter? W. And what about this letter? B. And this letter? F. Fantastic. And we'll go back to the regular way. Can you give me this letter? Fantastic, okay. And what about this? You can't read it, okay. Your eyes might be slightly different, that's fine. You can open both eyes now, okay. Now, we're just gonna give your other eye a little time to adjust. Just watch my finger, follow that for me, okay. Let's get back to the test. say go, that's when you can say it, because I'm going to be moving it around, okay? And when I say go, that's when you tell me the spot, okay? Okay, I'm about to turn it on, don't get frightened. And go. Nice. And go. Nice. And go. Nice. As long as my patients leave more relaxed than they came, I feel like my job is done. Yes. The last test is, of course, the smell, yes. So the smell test is quite simple. I'm sorry. Yes. So it's quite simple. I'm going to get you to close your eyes. I'm going to spray a mist over your face. This is a reactive agent. And check out my Patreon, where you get 4 exclusive ASMR videos for $3 a month. Check it out in the link in the description. I hope you guys have a great one. Bye-bye.